würde ich mich so enthalten.
Did he die already?
No. I'm just saying that guy was looked like he was probably just camping up there.
It was a high caliber sniper, I'll tell you that much. Not in the best aimbot in the world with the shotgun. I don't think the Mossberg sounds like that, though.
Okay, I'm in Delta Peak Ranger Station. I'm gonna see if there's, like, a sniper rifle over here.
It's not a bad place to loot.
It's all gone. Nothing's here. Someone already looted.
Oh, that's good.
Oh. How do you know?
Because you can't find anything. Nothing's
just
there.
Empty.
Yeah. Everything is gone.
Oh, I thought he was, talking to me.
I found a gun into this one.
Crap, you picked up the meds and lost them. Do you have any meds?
Where are you guys at?
Just one bandage.
I should use it. I'm at my ankles.
That's the last antibiotic I have as well. Basically took it off.
You make me feel bad about it, don't you?
You should.
We're not paying attention.
You should have went the other way. I don't know why you went down the steep way.
It wasn't you went down the steep way.
Dude, that's why I was running so fast.
Like, you had to jump 20 times. I had to jump like 3 times. Just my jump was unlucky.
Oh, there we go. Enough said. I guess I have to shoot far and then double back to fucking small bill then. Hopefully no one's there. Kravitz, you know we left that server, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just so you know. Right. Okay.
I just found the gun and
nice.
The pistol, so... Yeah.
I hope you find a hammer or something too, or something like that. Alright, liquid
yeah,
burn.
Yeah, that would be awesome, but yeah, no luck.
Zombie right ahead of us.
APTS.com or call 877-249-2844 for the greatest rental living experience of your life plus 1 month free rent. Click now, CrescentVillageAPTS.com or call 877-249-2844.
Is that a backpack I see up here?
I did not catch what you said.
Backpack. Yes!
Sweet. Backpack.
Check this little shed right here. Sometimes there's stuff back here.
I'm afraid. Can of soda.
Find you a tuna. Can of soda. Let me know if you need to eat or drink anything.
this is going to be how the real zombie apocalypse is going to be, I'm going to fucking love it. Cans of tuna and soda everywhere. Totally unhealthy, but whatever.
I don't think it really matters.
Well, stockpile coconut water.
There was 2 9mm mags at the police station, that's about it.
I could probably use one. I have a Jericho, but not Jericho.
Yeah, that was useful. Yeah, you're right, Jericho.
No, I have a Sig Sauer.
Ooh, yeah, that doesn't take 9mm.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I just found...
Who is that?
That's me, I just killed a player. Inside the shopkeep, I need help.
I don't have shit, dude, I'm gonna help you.
You have a hammer, kill zombies.
Okay.
I got a stack 30.
Hold on, coming.
Oh, a clip.
Large backpack in here, I just picked it up.
Take the hammer. Painkillers, thank you. Swapping bags now.
He was just standing there. I ran around the corner, no arrow above his head, so I shot it.
That's good. He didn't even know what hit him, poor guy.
It's probably still AFK. Ooh, a 7.62 AKM. This is probably his medium backpack that he just dropped for a large.
He's probably looking at his inventory and maybe fucking raped him.
You can't just AFK somewhere and think you're gonna be safe.
Or he was probably looking at something, like his inventory. You happen just to come around and shoot him in the face.
I'm waiting for him to yell at me.
Was he just looking on the ground, or was he even looking out?
Oh shoot, I picked up an AK-74M from him too.
Nice.
I didn't even notice that. No, he was just standing there. Didn't look like he was moving at all. He certainly didn't notice me. But I guess we found our culprit as to who looted the last place we were in.
Hey, I found a shitload of painkillers if you need.
I just did too.
Okay.
I think I found an antibiotic and 2 or 3 painkillers.
Do you have an MP7?
No, I lost it in the last one.
Gotcha. I'm trying to barricade this
shit. I found 2 AKM clips at Rocky Forge.
Nice.
And I used all of my meds.
That was me, I'll take my brand.
B92 and a 9mm
nice.
Here.
See if I can use my...
Nothing else. Headed to the church.
I got some stain mag clips if you guys got an M4 or M16.
Yes.
I have 130 and 145.
Looks like already got this one.
There's a zombie behind you as well. I want to move around. Fuck, I got hit.
I love the zombies on pipes. It's a nice touch. You know, you go check this house, and then I'm pretty sure this place will be clear after that. User in the channel, time down.
Actually, see why people, why people can play this game for hours, because you need hours to get anything.
Pretty much, yeah.
Exactly.
And then you die. You start that shit all over again. That's a.
I didn't gather any simulation.
Okay, I'm in Mountain Crest at the moment. Where are you guys at?
I forgot where we're gonna go. You wanna go to Emerald Peak?
Sure.
Gunshot.
That was a gunshot. It was in the distance.
Yeah,
too.
I know. I gotta heal a little though, because that zombie you've pulled fucking hit me.
Think they know we're here?
Oh no, man. I don't only have a. My gun is not all that good, so. I'm gonna equip it right now just in case. Alright.
Came from this direction, didn't it?
I believe so. We'll see. You see anything?
No, not yet.
I found a Kruger.
I'll check it back.
I found a hooker.
What?
What?
That was a handgun, right? Sound like a handgun. Didn't sound like anything crazy.
It was just a zombie there standing on a corner, and it looked like it was like smoking a cigarette, so I called it a hooker.
Who's Turtle, man?
You wanna do dribble?
I don't know, I'm looking right now. I'm watching the chat too. Moving this way. You think it was from maybe Emerald? No, it's not from Emerald. It might have been from.
It sounded like a 22.
Maybe it was from. I don't know. I'm trying to hike across, go to Emerald, then. I'll move first.